Oh, no, you're not dead. Only if you got hurt by it.
Bye bye.
What was the exercise you were just doing there?
We were doing a practice bayonet drill, because back in World War I there was a lot of trench warfare and close combat. So they were trained how to use a bayonet, and right now we're using wooden models of a Mosin Nagant rifle to kind of like simulate fighting so we don't kill ourselves. Thank you so much.